look like 4 months, alright?
I haven't missed not one get well meeting either. Okay? Ask her. And her, and her. We hold hands at every meeting.
Take a big pass on that one, old man.
Sir, would you please? Ouch! Stop her from kicking me.
I asked you what you're gonna give her.
Looks like they've done this many times before.
Pills? Sedatives? What the hell does it look like? Come on. Okay. You don't think I help them?
Help him?
Yes. Come on. Let's go.
Of you all to come to this meeting today, but I'm afraid you've wasted your time.
None of your votes count. Not a single one. The only vote that counts here is mine. My 51% vote. My and only my vote decides who will be the next East Ridge boss. And I promise you this, no one gets my vote until I found out who killed my father.
Well, my. Just foaming at the mouth with spit and remains. But that's what crazy people do, isn't it, little Sarah?
Crazy people need to find someone else to blame for all the bad things they do.
That won't work, Cassie. I haven't done.
People have to know the sad truth
about Sarah.
I told you to stop.
Have to know what?
People have to know the truth about Ward Bradford's death.
Leave her alone. My mother committed suicide and
didn't have a
college.
I just love stories. I'm like so close.